Okay, I am making this video because right now I am having a lot of anxiety, so much so I feel it coursing through every orifice of my being inside and out, physically and spiritually, and I am documenting this. I know it doesn't look like I am feeling anxious, but inside it just feels really, really bad. And it came about because my son wanted to play a game with me, and we played, and I won 3 times in a row. And he got upset about that, and he, you know, was mad at me and all that stuff. I mean, he's fine now, but every time that we play a game, it always ends with him being upset with me. If I win, every time that we play and I win, and it makes me feel very upset, because to me, a game is just a game. You play to have fun, and who cares who wins? I don't care. I really don't. But playing with him is very stressful to me. And I don't like how I feel right now. I don't like that I am so filled with this anxiety that literally the tips of my fingers feel like there's pins and needles in them, just like pricking them. Like, it is just so much energy, and I don't like feeling like that. But I wanted to document this because it is how I'm feeling right now, and I know, and I have identified what happened to contribute to the anxiety. I'm not saying it's my son. What I'm saying is it's how it was the situation. It was the situation. Why do I feel this amount of anxiety? I'm not sure. I don't know. But this is why I wanted to talk about it, so maybe I can understand it. Maybe I can bring this to therapy and try to figure out why I feel all this anxiety. But I do have all those techniques of DBT and things that I have learned to help with bringing the anxiety back down. So I am going to do that now. But I just wanted to document this, so I did. All right, thank you for watching, and I will see you in my next video. Bye, guys.